Over nothing, help me safe to stay. And oh my love, we go years and years of fighting over nothing. Tell me, ladies, what can stop? Breaking walls down. I don't wanna waste the night again. Help me lay down every weapon now. Oh my love, we got years and years of fighting over nothing. Help me lay these weapons down. Oh my love, we got years and years of fighting over nothing. Pray that you will let us strong.
Never gonna live it right, feeling right, living right. never see you in the light, feeling right and living right. Never see you in the light, go on, make you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel this right, cause I will never be through like nobody.
And it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Giving the ball away now. Wagner. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Santos da Silva. Hernandez. Keane. Into the attacking third. In comes the challenge. In quickly the forward. Here's an opportunity.
What a disaster, an own goal.
I don't think there's much he could have done about that, so you have to feel for him.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal was particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Hitty. Came in with a challenge. Wagner. Santiago. Conte. Training. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Good forward play from them.
The shot's on!
You'd expect him to save that, and he did save it. Santiago. Wagner. Here's a chance to attack. Neatly intercepted. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. But here comes the corner. And it's the equaliser here. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. A goal of top class, really, here.
I think the goal scorers made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floated ball into the box.
So away we go at 1-1. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Barr. Hernandez. Attacking now. Santos da Silva. Conte. Wagner. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Santos da Silva.
Can he finish?
That's quite a comfortable save, really. He's coming forward.
Shot on!
He's made the save. Santos da Silva. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Keane. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Santiago. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Wagner. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Alvarez. Keane. Hernandez. It goes out wide again. Viti. Modric. Hernandez. Put into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Santos da Silva.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
Hernandez. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
From down here, it looks as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on, and thanks for that, Jeff. It's not really away, poor clearance.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Whipped in from the wide area. A decent fist away by the keeper. So here we are.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Santos da Silva. Santiago. There's good progress with this attack. This turnover could guiding it through the defenders. Could score! Up for grabs here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Hernandez. Promising build-up until that challenge. Hernandez. Now he can cross it. Training. Wagner. Santos da Silva. It's looking good, this move. Alvarez. Oh, it's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. On the attack here, going for goal! No doubt that's a corner. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it, on his toes.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Hernandez.
Alvarez. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And he could get away here.
Just the keeper to beat. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
In goes the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Thank you. Conte. Santiago. He's coming forward with some danger.
Scored, and they've gone into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good really for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
What a strike that was.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, up he rose and got his head to it, and it is a fine goal, a typical goal from him.
Yeah.
That is a free kick. Header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. A return ball. Put in from the wide area. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Hernandez. And there's the interception. Can really get at the opposition here, and they've cut it out. Viti. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Hernandez. And now he's looking for some support. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he... Free kick given. And it is very late in the day here. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Into the attacking third. That's going to be a free kick late in the game now. And now we'll have a goal kick. Unlike the officials, another quick look at this tackle, or lack of tackle.
It's a fraction of a second now. He's just missed the ball, but it is a silly challenge.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. sliding in for that challenge. Viti. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Santos da Silva. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. In comes the challenge. Viti.
It's finished here.
When we talked at the start of the season, Alan, about this team, we thought...
Power of you.
been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. And we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Bert.
In on the goalkeeper.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
Neatly intercepted.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
Modric. Carvajal. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Santos da Silva. He's coming forward with some danger.
Good distance to the clearance then.
It's gone out for a throw.
Training. In he goes for the challenge.
Hernandez.
Able to cut that out.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Good defending.
Just trying to...
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, they are heading quite literally for glory here.
Oh, it's a beauty, that. He won't head many better ones this season, I don't think.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. And it's gone out for a throw.
Herrera.
And here's the shot. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Well, they've lost an opportunity here. Trying to break.
Nice return pass. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play. So the referee awards a free kick.
Keane.
Modric, on the move and able to cut out the pass. That is a free kick.
Training.
And they've cut it out.
Modric.
Santos da Silva. Wagner. Now they've cleverly done. And it's a shot now! Carvajal.
That's good movement forward here. Modric.
Referee says play on. He's awarded the free kick.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's cut it back, looking for a teammate.
Herrera.
Modric.
Carvajal.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Training.
Letting the shot go! Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Conte. Santos da Silva. Training.
I like the look of this attack. Good strong tackle.
The fourth official has indicated.
There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Conte. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Cleared away by the defender. The referee is...
Start now of the second period. There's good progress with this attack.
The shot's on!
The shot gets blocked. It was good play until they got that challenge in. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Viti. Tackle here.
Throw in to come. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Conte. Craney. On the attack here. Wagner. Free kick given.
Here's a chance.
And there's the cutback. Steered in very classily.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Sanchez.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Modric.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
Hernandez.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
Viti.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Santiago. Santos da Silva.
Craney.
Herrera.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled.
Herrera.
Shots on here.
Shot blocked here.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of ability.
Santos da Silva.
Into the attacking third.
Hernandez.
Herrera.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Hernandez.
Conte.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Hernandez.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Put into the middle.
Oh, get there first.
Modric. Onto the attack now.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Keane.
Hernandez.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good defending.
Could be dangerous. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Wagner.
Santos da Silva.
And here they are on the attack.
Well, they thought they were in for the winner there until that marvellous interception.
Hernandez
comes in strongly.
Craney
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Wagner.
Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. And now he's looking for some support. Craney. Tackle goes in. Break quickly when they get possession. Well read, timely defending. Route for the cross.
He's aimed it in.
He's blown for the free kick. Here's a chance, maybe it's late on. It's a good position for the free kick. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Cleared away by the defender. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side.
Machines of love and grace. We're gonna wait until the siren sea. We're gonna turn.